in central Illinois. I think it's the 20th of October, 22nd. 22nd of October. Got Jason Case behind the camera this morning. It's actually pretty cold. And cut down about, the truck was reading about 32 on the way over here this morning. That kind of transition area in here between bedding areas. Got a piece of ground back here behind us. Can you shoot right there? Which one do you shoot?
I'm gonna shoot the second one. No, shoot, there's a pot.
There's so many of them, I didn't know which ones you were going to shoot.
Yeah,
and then I heard there was so much stuff in the way. I was kind of bobbing and weaving, trying to get around.
Yeah.
I shot it up high, but...
Well, we actually had a pretty slow morning this morning. We got in here, got set up, and we really didn't start seeing anything until this group of does came through, and Jason told me we had some deer coming up behind us, and he said there's one coming up here right next to us, and I looked down, and she was almost right underneath of us already, and then started hearing some twigs popping and cracking. I look up the side of the hill, and whole bunch of them on the side of the hill, and went ahead and took her. My shot was a little high, so it wasn't much of a tracking job with it, but she's a big mature doe. We've been trying to thin the does out of this property here. We got plenty of them in here, and we this would be the fifth one we've taken out of here this year, so we'll probably be laying for some big ones now and see what we can't get on the ground. It's the 22nd of October, so the big ones ought to be getting up on their feet and moving around. It's starting to cool down. It's about 32 degrees when we got in here this morning, so we ought to be seeing some big ones in here, and hopefully in the next couple weeks we got another one down. So we'll see what happens.